Then we proceed with learning outcome number 2, major types of retail operations. Basically, there are 7 major types of retail operations: department store, specialty store, supermarkets, drug store, convenience store, discount store, and restaurant. Number 1 is department store. Carry a wide variety of product lines, and normally they are selling shopping and specialty goods including apparel, cosmetics, electronics, and etc. And purchases are made within each department. A good example here in Malaysia is Parkson and Aeon Mall. When you go to Aeon Mall, you can notice that in one building they have many types of retail outlets. That's why it is called as a department stores, di mana menggabungkan banyak store di dalam satu tempat. Then number 2, major types of retail operation is specialty store, kedai pengkhususan dalam bahasa Melayunya mungkin. Carry a narrow product line with a deep assortment within that line. Their merchandise normally tailored to a specific target markets. Examples like Toys R Us, which is only selling toys, and their target market is only for a certain types of group. Number 3 types of retail operation is supermarkets. These types of retailer operate large, low cost, low margin, high volume, and a self-service store serving customers' total needs of for their foods, laundry, and household, and also other types of products. Aeon supermarket is an example. There is a difference between supermarkets and hypermarkets. Supermarket is actually much more smaller as compared to hypermarkets. As we know, in Malaysia we have big hypermarket like Tesco and Giant, for example. Number 4 major types of retail operation is drug stores. It just carry a name of drug, but it's actually not selling a drug, so don't confuse, okay? A retailer that sell pharmacy related products and services to their customers. And of course, pharmacy in Malaysia, I think the 2 big name is Watson and also Guardian. So their product range from medicine, cosmetics, health products, beauty items, and etc. Okay, continue. Number 5 major types of retail operation is convenience store, defined as a miniature ataupun small version of supermarket. Carry only a limited line of convenience goods. Normally, these types of retailer available in the near residential areas. The price a bit expensive as compared to a grocery store. Example, if you buy goods from kedai runcit dengan 7-Eleven. So, it is in terms of price, normally 7-Eleven charge a bit high as compared to normal kedai runcit. Then number 6, discount store. A retailer that competes on the basis of low prices and of course high turnover and high volume. It have 4 major categories: full line discount store, specialty discount store, warehouse discount store, and off price discount store. But I think in Malaysia you can just cite an examples like kedai RM2 ringgit, factory outlet store, reject shop store, premium outlet store like the JPO. Those are kind of stores that actually offers a discount price. And last but not least, number 7 major types of retail operation is restaurants. Restaurant is in between retailing and service establishments. Of course, restaurant offer a tangible product, which is mainly foods and beverage, but they also provide valuable service for consumers in the forms of food preparation and also food service. So these are 7 types of retail operation: department store, specialty store, supermarkets, drug store, convenience store, discount store, and restaurant.